We're also following breaking news overnight in Lake County, where several shots were fired outside a strip club. It happened in the last couple hours at Club 27 Cabaret. That's along Highway 27 north of 192. Our crew noticed several shell casings on the ground out there, but police tell us they don't think anyone was hit. We're staying on top of this. We'll let you know if we get any new updates during the show.